lived over yonder banks, where those tall cranes touch the sky. Down beside the dockyard wall, where those terraced houses lie. And I think we lived at number 4, or was it number 6? It was such a long, long time ago, I can't remember which. We lived over yonder banks, over there. We played tag on yonder tip, and the watchman was away. Up and down we used to run 100 times a day. When the shipyard sirens blew, we chased each other home. That was quite some time ago, some 30 years or so. We lived over yonder banks, over there. I'm at the station now, waiting for the evening train, wondering if by some small chance I might pass this way again. Though I left the town where I was born, deep inside I know a little will. Born in the shadow of a Fairfield crane, where the blast of a freighter's horn was the very first sound that reached my ears on the morning I was born. I lay and I listened to the shipyard sounds coming out of the great unknown, and was sung to sleep by the mother tongue that was to be. But before I grew to 1 year old, I heard the siren scream as a city watched in the blacked out night a wandering searchlight beam. And then at last I awoke and rose to my first day of peace, for I'd learned that the battle to stay alive was never going to cease. I sat and I listened to me father tell of the days that he once knew, when you either sweated for a measly wage or you joined the parish queue. As times grew harder day by day along the riverside, I oft-times heard my mother say it was tears that made the climb. Now I've sat in the school 394, I've dreamed o' the world outside, where the riveter and the plater watch their ships slip tae the Clyde. I've served my time behind shipyard gates, and I sometimes mourn my lot, but if any man tries to mess me about, I'll fight like my father fought. Over yonder bank.